what means being human outside of the whole machine is building intimacy, building connection, and I would say a higher standard of life. Like when you ask yourself, what do you live for? This would be individual, but in a collective way, it's the same. In the moment that I'm transparent with you of my inner world, where I stand, and the actions that I do, there's more trust between us and less fear. And then we can create and merge and become this system that we want to see, not this dancing. Yeah, dancing happens with trust.
We as human beings, we have the potential to really connect, to make things connect. No other, I would say, being has such a potential in doing this.
The EDE is a curriculum which was based on Eco Village design education. So really being willing to create a new way of living in the planet. And in order to do that, we first break it apart and then put all the pieces back together again.
Maybe the most important part of what EDE brought me was understand really what means leadership in a way that I never had experienced before. Taking back this power, feeling it inside of me and having direction and then go. And now I just want to go.